During the day and at night. the side, that raked tree, as it runs into the roof, you'll have seen how it so beautifully gives a sense of speed to the car from the side. But this windscreen has also been carefully designed with a gentle amount of crown, with these radii running around it, so that when the roof is down, there's absolutely no feeling that there's something missing. It actually looks right as you see it there. An important thing to note is I think there were a number of people that expected us to produce some sort of great convertible, but this car is characterised by 80% of the body panels being new, so you end up with something that is very distinctive and sets itself apart from its Wraith brother. So, looking at the side of the car there, the proportions are such that it's very low slung, it's very elegant. The deep body side to the low glass when the hood is up, the raped screen, all give it a really powerful dynamic stance when the roof is up. When the roof is down, you're drawn to the elegant lines, in particular this line that you can see running along the coach line there that emphasises the shoulder line. And as it comes towards the rear axle, it really swells around, both up and over, tapering towards the rear. And this gives it a far less architectural look than you'd have seen on a Wraith. Instead, it gives it a much more sensuous beauty, something that is absolutely through and through part of the character of Dawn. Another key element is this belt line that runs up and gently rises as it wraps around your rear occupant. It's almost like you're putting up the collar on your jacket just to give a little bit of sense of protection from the elements. And also wrapping around the rear occupants is this fabulous interpretation of what you find on the door, the Cannadel paddling, this open pore veneer, which is a key piece of good wood craftsmanship there, and it's been put for the first time onto the decking with this mirrored finish towards the centre line of the car, which almost literally points you down into this waterfall area that draws you into the car itself. On the interior, we've got quite a number of new bespoke features planned. Like every other Rolls-Royce car, the idea is that you can make your Dawn the personal car for you. You can give it personality that reflects your own personality. And from that point of view, the bespoke team are working very carefully in order to be able to apply that to this car, as well as all the other Rolls-Royces in our range. What I'd like to do now is to invite you to take a step forward and have a closer look. What I'd like also to remind you, though, is just a step in front of you, so if you're looking at the car, also look at the